Oh. Hello, boys and girls. Today, I'm in the kitchen. The kitchen's a good place to be, because that's where the food is prepared. Now, I know you girls like eating, and you like eating lollies, and ice cream, and all that sort of stuff, but you've got to eat good food, and I'm going to show you some good food in just about 1 minute's time. Here on the bench, I got something that's very, very tasty. I love them, and they're very good for little girls and little boys. It is an apple. You shouldn't try to talk with your mouth full either, should you, little girls? No. Just a minute, I'll try and pick it up and show you what it's all about. It's no good. I can't show it to you and talk at the same time. I'm a very poor monkey. I've got very floppy arms. Maybe I should try something else. Hang on a minute. I'll go and get something else to show you that's very, very good for you. Okay? Hang on. Right. Another thing that's very, very good for you is carrots. I love them. Carrots are very, very good for little girls and little boys. And I've got a little bit of carrot just down here on the bench, and I'm about to eat it. Hey, get back in there. My eyesight's a bit crooked too, girls. Oh, there you are. My eyesight's very, very bad. I'll have to get that carrot. Oh, that was awfully rude, wasn't it? I think I'll have to get off the camera now. I'll go and get something else to eat. Ah, excuse me for being a pig, but I'm just finishing off this chook. Bones, you shouldn't eat bones. Bone can get stuck in your throat. And this bone, it got stuck in my throat. Bones aren't very good for little monkeys. Now I'm gonna go and get some of my friends and see what they've got to say about what they like to eat. Okay, be back in 1 minute. Hello, we're back. And I've got with me my very good friend, Galiv Ant. Now, Galiv Ant, as you know, is an ant. And he's got lots and lots of arms. He's got so many arms, they're literally coming out of his sides. Galiv Ant's pretty quiet sort of bloke. But I'm going to ask him, we're going to do an interview here, and I'm going to ask him what he eats and what he likes to eat. Now, Galiv Ant, what do you like to eat?
What do I like to eat? All sorts of things. What made they throw up people's legs and put them on the bottom?
Put them on the bottom?
Yes, put people on the bottom. Very nice.
You sure about that?
Oh yes, yes.
What else do you eat when you're not biting people on the bottom? Which is, I might say, some pretty nasty sort of pasta. Well?
Oh, nothing. I just like to bite people's bottoms. People's bottoms, pretty little girls' bottoms. Oh, yes.
Well, what do you think about that, girls? Just likes to bite bottoms. He's a silly, silly, silly. Silliest ant I've ever talked to. Not a bad bloke, though. Galiv Ant, surely you like to eat other things.
Oh, yes. We clean up all the garden scraps. Miles and miles and miles of garden scraps. There's garden scraps here, garden scraps there, there's garden scraps everywhere.
You're joking.
Oh no.
You must be joking. He's gotta be joking, hasn't he? Don't you eat good things like apples, oranges, pears, bananas? Chips? Don't you eat chips? You gotta eat chips.
Oh yeah, we love chips. Chips, oh yeah, very nice, very nice. We need chips every opportunity.
But people like to spray us with a can of Mortine. Mortine?
Oh, yes. 14. You don't like that much. Malty, not very nice.
Hmm. Okay. Well, there you had it. Straight from the ant's mouth. Okay, girls. That might do us for tonight. That's the end of the Jimmy Monkey Show for this time. See you all again soon. Bye. Galavant. Galavant. Can't go yet. Show's not over. Galavant's falling down there. Stupid ant. Galavant. Come back up here.
Oh no. I'm going. I'm going away.
Alright. Bye. Bye, girl. Bye. Bye, Galavant. Bye.